Hey friends, this is Jen. We are doing some sculpt today. So if you have your weights, definitely have them handy. Remember, you can always do this whole thing without weights, so no big deal. Hey Grace, good morning. Welcome back to both of us. we'll go ahead and get started shortly. Remember, totally take your breaks whenever you need to, all those things. It looks like we are in for a humid one, so definitely drink water when you need to. All right, let's go ahead and get started here. All right. Take a deep breath in, inhale, arms up, exhale, do it again, inhale, go arms up, exhale, good. Find your second position, just squat it down, nice and tall. Just a couple of these. Good, left arm over to your right hand side, squat it down. Beautiful, nice side body stretch, switch it. Right arm over, good, nice side body stretch, beautiful. So good. Come back for center, hands to heart. Beautiful. Nice. Stay low. Hold right here. Right heel up. Go right heel up. Left heel up. Nice. Right heel up. Chest up. Belly in tight. Four more. You got four? Yes. Three. Strong ankles. Two. Hold your left heel up. Go launch. Go launch. Landing back onto your toes. Little launch. You've got four. Good. Three. Two. Left arm over. A little faster. Reach. Reach. Yes. Little launch. Lift. Lift. Yes. Eight more. You got eight. Seven. Six. Switch your heels. In four. Three. Slow. Two and one. Go. Lift. Launch. Launch off your right toes. Beautiful. Four more. Just four. Stay nice and low. Just transfer your body weight over. Right arm over. Faster. Go. Lift. Launch. Launch. Yes. Good. Launch. Launch. Last eight. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. Yes. Four. Goalpost arms. Good. Here. Hold. Belly in nice and tight. Lift your both heels up. Both heels up. Four more. Four. We've got some flares coming up. Open up your hips. Here we go. Elbows, knees. Go flare it back. Small movement. Flare it back. Go flare it back. So small, this movement. You've got four. Sit lower. Three. Two more. Two. Heels up. Here we go. Arms up. Heels up. Arms up. Heels up. Arms up. Heels up. Yes, last. Go four. Nice. Go three. So good. Go two. Nice. One. Walk it out. You're in your high plank. Pull your navel in tight. Step your right knee in, left knee in. So it's sort of like mountain climbers, but we're stepping our toes in, keeping our toes on the floor. Last. Eight more. Go eight. Belly in. Seven. Good. Six. Keep that strong, strong plank. Four more. Four. Three. We have hovering tabletop. Two. One. Find your hovering tabletop. Hold. Belly in nice and tight. Let your chest go. Dip. Push away. Dip. Push away. Your knees hover down. Push away. Get ready for some shoulder taps. Two. One. Right hand. Left shoulder. Go. Tap. Left hand. Tap. Tap it, tap. Yes. Tap it, tap. Keep going, tap. Stay strong, go tap. Knees hover, tap. Yes. Tap. Couple more. Stay strong. Uh-huh. Go tap. We have four more here. Last go four. Three. Two. Send your toes back. High plank. Go. From here, find your high plank. Bend your legs deeply. Launch. Forward. High plank. Bend your legs deeply. Launch. Go forward. Bend your legs deeply. Wow, these quads. Bend your legs deeply. Four more. Four. We're adding on. Go three. You have two more. Launch forward two. Your next launch. Include your left foot. Step it forward. Launch it forward. Bend your legs. Right foot forward. Launch. Yes. Left foot forward. Good. Little bounce. All right. Adding on. Left foot forward. Right knee into your chest. Bring it in. Kick it out. Right knee in. Good. Step it back. Left toes back. Hold right here. Bend your legs. Other side. Slow. Right foot forward. Right foot forward. Left knee into chest. Kick your left foot forward. Left knee into chest. Yes. Step your left toes back. Right toes back. High plank. Bend your legs. A little faster. Here we go. Left foot forward. Left foot forward. Right knee. Kick. Knee. Send your toes back. Bend your legs. Right foot forward. Left knee. Kick. In. Send your left toes back. Right foot back. Bend your legs. Launch. Shift. Right knee. Kick. Yes. Send your right toes back. Left toes back. Bend your leg. Right foot forward. Left knee. Kick. In. Left toes back. Right toes back. Bend your legs. Downward facing dog. Breathe. Nice. Good work in your quads. Good. Find a pause. Both heels. Lift. Lower. Lift. Good. Lift. Lower. Eight more. Eight. Shoulders away from your ears. Six. You've got five. Belly in nice and tight. Four. Three. High plank two. High plank. Good. Shift forward. Hold right here. Shoulder taps. Right hand. Tap. Left hand. Tap. Right hand. Tap. Yes. Left hand. Tap. Tap. Good. Tap. Few more here. Keep it together. Strong core. Tap. Tap it. Tap. Yes. Tap. Four more. Keep it together. You got three. Come down to forearm plank. Here we go. Forearm plank. Hold right here. Breathe. Tuck your toes in. Push your chest away. Hold right here. Strong go four. Get ready for it. Right hand goes out. You have these push-ups. Asymmetrical. Go bend. Push away. Bend. Push away. Bend. Push away. Yes, so strong. Go. Bend. Bend. Yes, bend. Thread. Right arm thread. Go. Hold. Drop your heels to your left. Right arm up. Pull. Side plank. Thread again. Heels up. Right arm thread. Good. Hold right here for four. Three. Right hand goes out. Push up. Go. Bend. Push away. Bend. Push away. Yes. Push away, bend, push away. Four more, just four. Whole spine, strong one piece, two. Thread it, right arm thread, hold, four, three. Drop your heels to your left, right arm up, side plank. Thread again, heels up, four, three. Return to forearm plank this time. Get ready for the other side. Left hand goes out, push up, go bend, push away. Yes, nice. Top of your head, through your heels, one strong piece, four, yes, three, thread is next, two, thread, left arm, hold, four, three, two, drop your heels to your right, left arm up, yes, hold the thread, heels go up, hold right here, belly in nice and tight, hold, four, three, left arm out, push up, go, bend, push, bend. We haven't even used our weights yet. Yeah. Four more. Four. Good work. Three. Two more now. Two. Thread is next. Here we go. Thread. Hold. Four. Three. Two. Drop your heels. Left arm up. Hold. Yes. Thread it. Heels go up. Hold. Lower your left forearm down. Push back up. High plank. Downward facing dog. Breathe. Look forward, step forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Grab these weights. Let's find a good stance, feet hip width apart. Start with hammer curls. Palms face the side of your thighs. Go up for two. Lower. Nice, easy. Up for two. Lower. Up for two. Good. Up for two. Beautiful. straight arms, up for two. Yes. Up for two. Just stay a soft bend in your arms, but longer. Yes. Nice. Palms face forward, bicep curls, up for two. Up for two. Lower. Up for two. Lower. Up for two. Lower. Up for two. Hold halfway. Go half. Up. Half. Up. Half. Up. Check your shoulders. They'll want to go with you. Keep them drawn back. Half and up. Half and up. Good. Lower all the way down. Down for two. Hold. Palm still face out. Right arm up. Right arm up. Left arm up. Palm stays up. Right arm up. Yes. Lower. Left arm up. Go. Lift. Both arms up. Go. Up for two. Yes. Keep it together. Squeeze your blades. Uh-huh. Last one. Wide arm. Bicep curls. Let's go. Up for two. Beautiful. Lower. Up for two. Up. Good. We have those halfways coming up next. Up for two. Pull your navel in nice and tight. Yes, go up for two. Hold halfway. Go up. Halfway. Up. Halfway. Yes. Up. Halfway. Up. Halfway. Four more. Just four. Beautiful. Go three. Go two. Straighten all the way down. Right arm up. Go up. Lower. Left arm. Go up. Yes, just a soft bend in your arms. Up for two. Beautiful. Keep your wrists straight. Good. So your wrists are not hanging heavy. You got four. That's the way. You got three. Two more now. Two. Good. That's it. Last one. Good. Bend your arm. Hug your elbows in. In. Hug your elbows back behind. In. In. Squeeze your blades together nice and tight. You have eight, seven, six. Face these palms up toward the ceiling. Hold your arms right there. Straighten out your legs. Heel raises up and lower. Up and lower. Up and lower. Good. Look for that stability. That one brief second hold. Yes. Demonstrate control. Eight more. You got eight. You got seven. Keep your arms up halfway. Five, four more. You got four. You got three. Two. One. Good. Squat it down. Down for two. Up for two. Lower, go down for two. I just separated my feet a little bit, giving myself some space. Down for two. Up. Yes. Down for two. Up. You have four more here. Four. Long spine. So think about hinging. Send your hips way back. We have single leg focus next. Two. Beautiful. Last one. We'll keep it square. Hold right here. Body weight into your left leg. Lift your right leg up. Right leg up. Knee to knee. Right leg up. Knee to knee. Right leg up. Knee to knee. Face your right knee down to the floor. Spine remains long. No arching. Good. Just separate your knees. Separate. Seven. Close it. Six. Your knee goes straight up. Flex your right foot. Four. You got go three. Belly in nice and tight. Two. Hold this one. Open. Pulse. Pulse. Keep your chest shoulders square. Your right knee open this time. Yes. You got eight. Square up. Six. Five. Get ready to straighten out this right leg. Here we go. Keep your right knee up high. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Bend. How's your balance? Yes. Good. Four more. Just four. Keep your right leg straight. Maintain the height of your right leg as you pulse this left leg. Bend. Pulse. Pulse. Right leg straight. Chest, shoulders square. Bend your left leg. Pulse. You've got eight, seven, six. Back to your squats in four, three, two. Wonderful. Squat it down. Go down. And up. Good. Feel how long your spine is. Couple more. Go down. Last one. Transfer your body weight into your right leg. Lift your left knee up. Lift. lift, close it, lift. Stay square. You want to get some height in your left knee, but maintain the squareness of your hips. You have 8 more here. Go. 8, 7. Yes, 6. Maintain balance here. We got this. You have 4. Get ready to open up your left knee, left hip. 2. Hold this one. Open up your left knee, left hip. Pulse. Lift. Still chest, shoulders are square. Facing your right leg. We got it. Nice work. You got 8, 7. Get ready to straighten out your left leg. You have 4. Open up your left knee. Here we go. Straighten. Go. Straighten. Bend. Long spine. Strong spine. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. 4 more. 4. Get ready to pulse this bottom leg. 2 more. 2. Hold your left leg straight. Pulse your right leg. Yes. No straight right leg. You keep it bent the entire time. 8 more. 8, 7. Stay square. Keep the height of your left leg. 4, 3. Squat it down. Go. Ooh. Way to work those glutes, guys. Nice work. Down. Good. Maintain the length in your spine. Down. Good. We're holding the last one. Down. Pull right here. Extend these arms. Narrow roll. Pull back. Pull. Yes. Pull. If you feel something funny in your low back, you're going to pull your navel in a bit tighter. Maybe a slight tuck of your tail. Okay? We got it. Last 8. Go. 8, 7. Yes. Go. 6, 5. Maintain your hinge. 4. You got it. 3. 2 more. 2. 1. Take it all the way down. Lose these weights. Hands come down. Let's move into that tabletop, that hovering tabletop. All right. Find that place. Tuck your toes. On your toes, on your hands, wrap your upper arms in, shoulder taps, right hand, left hand, tap, 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 tap. Best we can, we keep our upper body quiet. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step your left foot forward, step your right foot forward, step your left foot forward, step your right foot forward, step your left foot forward, left. Yes, right foot, left foot, right foot. We're adding on, just like we did earlier. Left foot forward, right knee, kick. Right knee, step your right toes back, left toes back. Right foot, kick, send it back. Left foot, kick, send it back. Right foot, kick, send it back. You're in the hovering table, hold right here. Tap your knees, down, down. Lift it, tap your knees, lift it. You've got 4, you've got 3, you've got 2. Downward facing dog, send your toes back, hips up, pedal. 4 more, 4, heel raises. Here we go, heels up, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift. Keep the heel raises going, get your thumbs to touch, lift. Thumbs and index, touch. Yes, continue. Get 4 more. You got 4. Get ready. 3. 2 more. Go 2. Bend your arms. Tricep push-ups. Bend. Push. Bend. Push. We've done those push-ups. Now we're just changing it up. Adding a little bit more work into our triceps here. Maintain the length in your spine. You've got 8. Keep your legs bent if that feels better. My legs are slightly bent. Feels good. 4 more. 4, we come into high plank with our thumbs touching. 2 more, 2, yes, 1. Come into high plank with your thumbs index touching. Find that place. Right hand reaches to your right shoulder. Left hand, left shoulder. Just bring it up. Left hand, bring it up. Right hand, go bring it up. Yes, left hand, bring it up. Check your nice strong spine. Hips will want to lift up. Maintain that length. Top of your head through your heels. You got 4. You got 3. Yes, you got 2. Good, you got 1. Step your left foot forward. Hold. Melt your hips. Heel up. Left heel. Lift. Lift. 4 more. Just 4. 3. Lengthen your spine. 2. Hands to your heart. Let's go. Hands to heart, lower. Hands to heart, lower. Hands to heart, lower. Hands to heart, lower. Four more. Four. We're slowing it down. Three, two, one. Pick up your left heel, hold. Find a good stance, maybe a little bit shorter. Hands to heart, then hands to your head. Hinge, go down for two, up for two. Draw your shoulders back. Building some strength in our spine, a little bit unstable. Lift. You got three. Lift. Two more, go two. And lift, last time. Down. Drop your left heel, drop your right heel. Down. So you're moving into laterals here. Down for two, left elbow, left knee. Down for two. Yes, keep your hips nice and low. Down for two. We extend these arms. Here we go. Reach. Take it back. Woo! Reach. Take it back. Go reach. Take it back. Last one. Hold. Yes. Bend your arms. Go reach. Bend. Reach. Bend. Let the quad burn. Yes. Four more. Four. Open your chest. Three. You got it. Two. One. Hold right here. Pick up your back heel. Lower your hand inside of your left foot. Send your left foot back. Send your right foot forward. Good. Melt your hips. Find a good place. Right heel up. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Four more. Four. Three. You got two. One. Hands up. Prayer. Down. Yes, hands up, hands down. Good, hands up, hands down. Hands up, hands down. Four more. Four. Yes, three. We're slowing it down. Two. One. Pick up this right heel. Find your place. Good, hands to heart. Then hands to your head. Down for two. Down for two. Up for two. Building some strength in your spine. With some unstable base here, down for two, lift, yes, down for two, yeah, four more, go, four, lift, maintain the length in your spine, especially as you're hinging forward, easy to dump, squeeze your shoulder blades, that's right, get ready to drop both heels, all right, make it a lateral, yes, dip your right elbow, right knee, three more, dip it, you got it. Dip it. Twice more. Dip it. Uh-huh. Last one. Dip it. Extend these arms. Reach. Reach. Take it back. Go reach. How strong can you maintain your core? Reach forward. Take it back. Hold this one. Reach forward. Get ready. Open up your chest. Bend your arms. Bend. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Go reach. Yes. Four more. Sit low in your hips. Four. Yes. Three. Two. One. Pick up your back heel. You're at that hinge. Lower your hands down. Send your right toes back. You're in that high plank. Downward facing dog. Breathe. You got it. Lower down to your knees. Grab your waist. Hands to shoulders. Push right arm. Go lift. Left arm. Lift. Right arm, a lift. Oh my gosh, my mat is so sweaty, I'm slipping. Lift, belly in tight, lift. Lift, we did a lot of quads today. We're gonna add on just a little bit. Four, yes, three, two, one. Hands to heart, lean back. Lift, lean go back. Lift, lean back. Lift, lean, go, lean, back, you got four, three, two, add some arms, good, you're coming down, lift your arms up, lower your arms, lean back, lift, lean, lift, lean, hold right here, lower these arms, upright row, lift, woo, lift, elbows up, elbows up. Four, three, two, one. Good. Let's go out. Out. Pinky fingers go up. Go lift. Four more. We have four. Three, get ready to fly it. Hinge forward. Two. Hinge forward. Palms face each other. Lift. Yes. Lift. 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 Four more. Four. Belly in nice and tight. Three. Two more. Two. Lose these weights. One. Good. Lose these weights. Let's turn around. We haven't done these in a while. Really focusing in our triceps. Hands behind, fingers face forward or slightly out. To the right, to the left, hips up, lean back, hinge back. Bend these arms, not just losing our hips. You wanna bend these arms deeply. Hips only come down as a function of these arms bending. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. Bend these arms, elbows back. Very nice. Eight more, go. Eight. For more, your hips go closer to your hands. For less, hips go closer to your heels. All right, four more, just four. Wonderful. Three, two more, go two. Hold your arms bent. Pick up your left leg. Pick up your right leg. Keep your arms bent. Keep your arms bent, you got it. Yes, drop your shoulders away from your ears. Arms remain bent. We got this. Nice, lift. Little marches. Four more, keep your arms bent. Four, wonderful. Three, two, one. Put this left foot ankle over your right thigh. Still your arms bent. Hold right here for four, three. Get ready, little pulses. Go, bend your arms, bend your arms, bend. Bend, four more, four, three, two, one. Keep your arms bent. Switch out your legs, right foot ankle over your left thigh. Woo! Little pulses, bend it, go down. Drop your shoulders, bend, bend. We're almost there. Yes, four, three, two, one. Keep your arms bent. Hold your final. Drop your shoulders. Hold four, three, two. Oh my gosh. Take one weight. Let's move into our left arm first. You're sitting natural. Good. Up for two. Up for two. Little tricep work here. Finish it out. Four more. Let's go four. Woo. Lower. Three more, three, lower, two more only, two, woo, lower, last one, switch these arms, good, six on this side, we have one more thing without the weights, get ready, up for two, lower, up for two, lower, up for two, woo, three more only, we got this, go three, control this weight. We're almost there. Two more. Go lift. Excellent. One more. Go up for two. Lower. Listen, no weights. Find your hinge position. Kick back. Kick back. Draw your shoulder heads back. Your hinge position, no weights. Maintain the length in your spine, the height of your elbows. You really want to get them as high as possible. Just these kickbacks. Go for as long and straight in your arms as you can make them, maintaining your elbow height. You have four more here. We're just burning out these triceps. We can do this. Two more, two. Hold your arms straight. Keep your elbows up, high pulse. Shoulders back, squeeze your blades. With me, this sunlight really helps to keep me aligned. The moment I dump my shoulders, it's like shaded, right? So think about shining your chest. Nice and light, continue. Lift shoulders away from your ears. We've got this. Keep the height of your arms. Your final eight here. Yes. All we do, as if you're clapping your hands together, but straight arms. So bring it in. In, in, in. Hey, are your arms drooping below your spine? You wanna keep them up there. Yes. Get them up there. You have no weights here. You are strong. Finish it out. Continue. Press. Press. You're creating your own resistance here. Think about getting your triceps to clap together, right? You have eight, seven, six. A quick reset. Then we have one more thing. Good, biceps with your ears. Bring it up. Reach, take it back. Biceps with your ears, go reach, take it back. One final movement here, reach, take it back. All right, last time, reach. Small bend, big straighten, let's go. Small bend, go straighten. Your straightest arm, straighten. Your final thing here for triceps here. We can do this. That's right, long neck, shoulders away from your ears. Uh-huh, get your elbows up a little bit higher, higher, yes. This is halfway, continue. Straighten, 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 yes. We got this. Final eight. Let's go, go eight, seven, six, five, four, yes. Three, tabletop, two, shoulder taps. Right hand, left hand. So we have our weight kind of supported with our legs, thank goodness. So take advantage, push hollow your chest. Maintain a really strong, solid core. Not too much movement here. Eight, seven, we got this. Six, long neck, shoulders away. Five, keep it going. Four, yes. Three, two, left foot forward, right foot forward. Here we go. Left foot forward, right foot forward. This requires maybe a little bit more flexibility as we don't have the hovering table. We must send our foot forward quite a bit more. Hold this left foot forward. Good. Hold. Lift your left heel, lift. Lower. You know this. Uh-huh. Four more. Four. Three. Make sure I'm on my mat. Two. One. Hands to your heart. Hold. Get ready. You're still in this kneeling position. Pick your right knee up off of the floor. Let's go. Lift, lower, lift, yes. Get a little bit of work into the top of your right ankle. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, four, three, two, pick up your left heel, same deal, go. Lift, yes, lift, control your descent so we're not collapsing down. Four more only, four, yes. Three, you're strong, two more, two. One, good. Lower your heel, lower your hands. Send your left knee back, send your right foot forward. All right, heel up, heel down. Heel up, heel down. Heel, this ankle feels really unstable for me, actually. Last four, four. So really push, two more, two. One, lower it down, hands to heart. Find a good stance for you. Hands to heart, chest up nice and tall. All we do, pick up this left knee off of the floor. Go, lift, lift, yes. Control that descent. You wanna collapse immediately, I totally get it. We're gonna exercise control here. Keep it together, very good. You have four more, belly in tight. Four, nice, easy. Three, two, one, good, pick up this right heel, same deal, lift, 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 five more, five, four, yes, go three, two, one, good, lower this heel, lower these hands, lower your right knee back, good, from here, separate your heels, let your hips sink right in between. Let your hips sink right in between. Use your hands to help support you if this weight is too much. Otherwise, allow your hips to melt a little bit here. If this still feels okay, right, and then be honest with that question, that answer, hands come to the soles of your feet. Maybe you drop one elbow, the other elbow down, let your head tilt back. Wherever you are, keep your knees down and gently lift yourself back up. Wonderful. Push yourself out of it. Good. Kneeling position normal. Send your left foot forward. Give yourself a good stretch. Hamstrings pull. Draw your shoulders back. Lengthen out through your spine. Hold right here. Four, three, two, one. Gently release. Switch. Send your right leg forward. Flex your foot. Hinge. Shoulders draw back. Good. Before we stretch out our upper body, we've not done any regular push-ups today. We'll do one set. Get ready for it. Hands out wide, toes back behind. Here we go. Bend, push away. This is your final set for sure. Earlier we did asymmetrical. You have eight. Go for it. Eight, top of your head, through your heels, one piece. Six, you're strong, push away. Four more, four, yes. Three, burn it out. Two, one, push away. Nice job. Take these hands back behind, interlace. Drop your knuckles, open your chest. Good, you can move your arms a little right, left. Nice. Release, arms all the way up. Grab a hold of your left elbow, lean a little bit over to your right. Switch. Grab a hold of your right elbow, lean. Good, gently release. Inhale, both arms up. Give me a cactus, chest up. Inhale, arms up. Push it up right, left, lower all the way down. Well done. Not easy. I was just thinking, you know, sometimes like when we do like push-ups, whatever exercise it is, sometimes we catch ourselves like the final two, we're like, ooh, I don't know if we can continue, right? And it's so interesting. I was, you know, working a problem the other day and I was like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to catch that hold, right? And then somehow I did. And it surprised me, it threw me off guard. And I was like, oh my gosh, I should have just gone for it as if I could do it, as opposed to being like, yeah, it's just a little bit too far away, it's a little too small, whatever it is. So that is something I am going to very intentionally practice. So we can apply to everything, right? So whether it's your push-ups, I even caught myself these final two. I was like, oh, I can't really do it. No, but yes, you can. Like, why not? What's the difference, right? Whether you think you can do it versus when you feel like aren't really sure, you might as well proceed as if you could, and you might just surprise yourself. And it's weird because this is not something revolutionary, right? Obviously, like this is like just like mental like strength or whatever. But sometimes we need these reminders, and I feel like I've been reminded a couple of times these last couple of days. So if that is something that helps you as well, proceed with confidence, right? Go for it. Like, again, the worst that could happen is that it doesn't work out exactly as you thought you could, but who cares, right? You just proceed with confidence, and you never know, you probably will surprise yourself. You are stronger than you look, stronger than you think, right? And it's a good reminder, not just for you telling somebody else, but you telling yourself that, most importantly. So great work today. We did a bunch of different things, so way to crush it. Tomorrow, we do have the yogas. I'm thinking I just have something at 9, so I think I'm gonna move it to 10 or like 8:15. So I will keep you posted for sure, but it'll still be our yoga sesh, 30 minutes. Probably it'll be 10 a.m. So I'll give you a quick shout on the IG stories. But of course, if you're doing this on later live or YouTube, you just have it in front of you. So anyway, have a wonderful rest of your day. And I'm so glad that rain has held off, at least in Chicago. Go enjoy it while we can. Take advantage, all those wonderful things. And I will see you so soon. Okay, have a great day. Great job, Grace. Good to see you. Bye.